Let's check in with our own Robert G. Scott and find out what's happening in Lake Tahoe News.